our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me just assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
Sheesh.
King, what's your prediction for this match?
I've got no idea, JR. These superstars are at the top of their game, and it could go either way.
One, two.
You just know that these competitors have studied each other very carefully.
You'll never see action like this on SmackDown, JR. Look at Devon's eyes, JR. I feel bad for his opponent tonight.
One, two.
A perfect T-bone suplex from Shelton Benjamin. Is that it?
One.
You know that Benjamin's done his homework on his opponent and has him well scouted.
The endurance of these men is almost superhuman.
If one of these guys builds momentum, this match is over.
One, two.
He's picking him apart, JR.
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that ring.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these guys no?
How far are these superstars willing to go to get the win here tonight?
Man, I'd pay money to see these two guys go at it again, JR.
One, two.
Never in a million years did I expect a match like this.
Don't try this stuff at home, kids. Taunting your opponent is like adding insult to injury.
Thank you. How far are these superstars willing to go to get the win here tonight?
Man, I'd pay money to see these two guys go at it again, JR.
That'll shake your liver. These superstars continue to size each other up.
I don't think this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's more personal than that.
Competitors are some of the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport.
What a super kick from Shelton Benjamin!
There's a lot of pride on the line here, and nobody wants to go back to the locker room as the loser.
These guys are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
Two.
If a superstar shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match.
One, two.
These guys are at the top of their game, JR, and they make it look so easy. He's picking him apart, JR.
Two.